ladies and gentlemen, Billy Bob Thornton.
You know, there've been a lot of crazy rumors about me lately, and they say a lot of crazy stuff in the papers, like I only eat orange food, and I live in a dungeon and drink blood and all this stuff. So right now, before we get started, let's just address all these rumors right now, since I've got a few minutes to talk to you. So I figured this is as good a time as any to do this. So any questions you may have, let's just let's do it. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Some folk call it slang blade, I call it God's blade. Mm-hmm.
That's great. That's really great. That would be a sling blade impression, wouldn't it? Yeah, that's really, really terrific. So, of course, that's a movie, that's wonderful. That's a movie I'm very proud of. It was a big step in my career. And thank you. Thank you. That's allowed me to do a lot of other things since, you know, a lot of other big movies I'm very proud of. And, yes, sir.
Mm-hmm. I like them French fried potatoes. Mm-hmm.
That's right. Okay. Look, guys, see, that movie's several years old, and I've done a lot of other movies since then, so that's really not all I'm about. So maybe you'd like to talk about something more recent, someone. Yes, sir, you.
I like the way you talk, mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's fine. Thanks, Jimmy. You've already had your little thing, okay? You. Yes.
Mm-hmm. You ought not to kill my little brother.
Okay, that's really... That's very funny, Tracy. Very, very funny.
I'm not Tracy. I'm Dean Edwards. New guys.
That's fine, Dean. Well, you should really know better, okay? And besides that, just so you know, there are no black hillbillies, all right? Now, look, folks, doing sling blade impressions, it's really tired. I get it all the time. Does anybody have a question about something that matters, something more current? Yes.
Yeah, my daughter has a question for you, if that's all right.
Oh, excellent, sure. Hi, honey.
Mm-hmm. I saw you in that movie you was in, Pushing 10. Mm-hmm.
I said that's enough. No more stupid sling blade impressions, okay? I mean that.
How dare you? That's a real voice.
Daddy, it was Billy Bob Thornton being in front of me.
I'm really sorry, sweetheart. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings or anything. I mean, how was I to know? I'm really, really sorry. Yes, what? Yes.
Mm-hmm. Some folks call it a sling blade. I call it a condom blade. Mm-hmm.
You're not even a cast member. Who are you?
I'm Ashton Kutcher from the 70s Show. I'm just hanging. I just had tickets.
You know, that's really sad. Look, I mean, people, when I made Sling Blade, it was a film that meant a lot to me. I mean, how do you think it feels to create something that means a lot to you, and then you find out they're selling plastic Sling Blade teeth in Spencer's Gifts? It's really not fun. So please, if anybody has anything to say or ask me that matters, just... Yes.
Hey, Billy Bob, you're married to Angelina Jolie, right?
That's true, yes.
I was just wondering if you ever wake up in the morning and turn to her and go,
give me some of them red rabbit haters, Angelina Jolie, with the mustard sauce.
Yeah. That's what I do. I wake up every morning and talk about biscuits and mustard and French fried potatoes. Yeah, sir. Anyway, We got a great show here. Thanks for being here. Creed is here. And evidently, French fried potatoes are here, so stick around. We'll be right back.